And here we take a look at some other stories from around Taiwan.
In light of the recent oBike parking space controversy in Taipei, where oBikes have been found parked haphazardly around the city and even in paid scooter parking spaces, the Taipei City Department of Transportation has announced that from August 1st, all bicycles found parked in the 10,000 or so paid scooter parking spaces in Xinyi Shopping District, Neihu Technology Park, and six other major areas in the city will be towed away. In an effort to alleviate the shortage of laborers in the agricultural sector, the Council of Agriculture has recruited 140 people with agricultural backgrounds for a new campaign in Yunlin County. The participants will be dispatched by local farmers' associations to the farms where they are needed and will get hands-on experience as they work in the fields. Central Taiwan's annual midsummer extravaganza, the Wang Gung Seaside Carnival, is set to kick off at the beginning of August. This year, 14 local elementary and middle schools have come together to organize the event, which will feature a parade, a fireworks show, a local food fair, and a music festival. Changhua County Commissioner Wei Ming-ku says he hopes many people will come to enjoy the breathtaking sunsets and famous local oyster dishes.